الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على خير خلق الله وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، أحبتي في الله، enjoy this time, this Eid. وعيدكم مبارك. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى bless us all with blessed Eid. And in a beautiful hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he said about these days, these next few days, today, this Eid, and these next few days, he said, I am a tashriq, I am al-akl wa shurb wa dhikr Allah azza wa jal. He said the days of tashriq are the days of eating and drinking and remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, remembering Allah azza wa jal, Allah the Almighty. So these are blessed, glorious times that you want to make sure that you benefit from these times. Joyous occasion of worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Remember that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, wa dhikr Allah azza wa jal. So do not forget to make lots of dhikr, kathrata, remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, dua, supplicating to Allah, asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness and guidance and mercy and favor. Ayyam at-tashriq, ayyam al-dhikr, al-akl wa dhikr, al-akl wa shurb wa dhikr Allah azza wa jal. It is a time for eating and drinking and remembering Allah the Almighty. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Bless us with ikhlas, with the bat, to forgive us, grant us his continual favors and blessings, and bless us to be of the dhakireen with dhakirat. Wa sallallahu wasallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.